Hello student, today we are going to see what is the types of transformer, what is the use of transformer, how the transformer is working, okay, construction for the transformer, working principle for the transformer, and what are the types of transformer, okay. So I will tell you, first of all, you know transformer is there are two types, okay. One is the step up, the another one will be the step down. Okay, there are two types of transformer. One is a step up, step down. Okay, the word itself is representing up and down. Okay, the step up will be the increasing of voltage. Okay, step down will be the decreasing of voltage. Okay, there are two types of the transformer. One is a step up, another one is a step down. See, when we are increasing the voltage, the current will be getting decreased. When we decrease the voltage, the current will be getting increased, okay. So this opposite thing will be happening in the transformer. Same, what is the principle will be working under the, what is the principle of the transformer? The principle of the transformer will be the mutual induction. It's electromagnetic induction, it's a mutual induction, okay. So actual word will be mutual induction. So it's a designing of transformer. So we have the laminated sheet. You can ask me why we kept as a like this type of shape, because to reduce the eddy current. So there are two coils, one is this side, the another one is the another side. So which one we can call it's a primary coil, this one is a secondary coil. One is I am going to give as a input as a AC current. So the another place I am going to get as the output, okay. Primary we can call it as a P, secondary we can call it as a S, okay. As we know, NS, it's a IP, VP, NP, NS, IS, PS. Current in a primary coil, voltage in a primary coil, number of turns in a primary coil. This is the same thing in a secondary coil, okay. So we learned what is the types of transformer, we learned what is the principle is working under the transformer, okay. Now it's a theory. So there are ideal transformer we are taken. Ideal transformer is not there, we are not going to take like that. So actually it's the, there is no ideal transformer, but we have to consider the power input will be is equal to power output. So we know power formula is VI, VA. So input we are given as a primary coil, so VP, IP. Output we are getting as a secondary coil, VS, IS. So VP, VS by VP is equal to IP by IS. This is a ratio formula. So as we know, according to the Faraday's second law, voltage is EMF is equal to N d phi by dt divided by N d phi by dt. So both, it's a from primary coil, we are transferring all the flux to the secondary coil. That means both the flux will be the equal, okay. If we are taking this as a equal, we can consider it's an ideal transformer. But actually it's not going to happen. It's not going to be the equal, okay. So ideal transformer is for only for the calculation purpose, okay. Actually there is no ideal transformer. So R is equal to, it's a secondary by primary. So NS by NP is equal to VS by VP. And IP by IS. So because of this is inversely proportional, okay. Secondary coil and the primary coil will be the inversely proportional, okay. So because of that only, when the voltage is increasing, current is getting decreased, then only the power is going to maintain as a constant. So we are, our expectation efficiency will be the 100%. See, efficiency is equal to power output by power input, okay. So VS by output will be VS IS divided by VP IP. So this getting cancelled, we'll get it as a 1 into 100, we'll get it as 100% efficiency. We won't get as 100% efficiency because of the eddy current, it's a flux loss and overheating. These are the reason we won't get the 100% efficiency. This is the ratio formula for the transformer. So one more thing I want to include, where the current will be the more, that you, that is a place you should make it as a thick wire. Okay, even if primary coil the current is a more, means you should make as a thick wire in a primary coil. In case the secondary coil the current is more, means you should make it secondary coil as a it's a thick wire. If where the more current will be there, there is more heat will be produced. Thank you.